he was oftentimes just passed to the next grade level because, oh, it's the next teacher's problem.
He would ask, what was the word? And she said she didn't have time to teach each kid individually.
They don't understand the agony of, I want something so bad, but it's just not for me.
No mom likes to see their kids be hurt or broken.
So I just don't think it's changed.